back up. That's the lock that locks into place. Now right here is the part that holds it up underneath. That'll hold it in place once you have your block under there.